Let me be your one-stop shop.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But with DC as the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Incoming backup request.
I'm waiting for you.
That's it, right?
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime.
Coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
You're looking for Agent Kelso. She just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Look who it is.